Hey guys, it is March 17th, Friday afternoon. It's about 10 after 12 in the afternoon. I got a little break between now and my next stop that I gotta go pick up. So I got three pairs of jeans, my jeans, and three large bath towels in here. I figured I'd get them done while I was home. Got a full cup of liquid Tide in there. This is on mixed cycle. Those brown pants aren't really broken in, so they're still kind of stiff. And let that agitator have at him, it'll break him in. I still haven't gone completely under yet. I'm There you go. I don't think it actually ever pulled that pair completely under. This is only a 9-minute wash, so. Yeah, they got washed though, that's for sure. Thank you. It's funny too, because those jeans are not real thick material, but they're very like kind of, they're still like stiff. So the other jeans had no problem rolling over because they're more broken in. That'll be interesting to see the spin. So it's going to try it again. It's doing it. Straighten itself out. This machine actually tends to go more off balance than the 4616 did. I don't know if it's because of the smaller tub. I don't know. I don't know what the deal with that is. But it never not completed a cycle. I haven't yet in the 3 months I've owned this machine have it not complete a cycle. As a matter of fact, today is exactly 3 months. This machine was came here December 17th. I've had it 3 months now. If I do replace this, I'm not getting rid of it. I'll do like I did before, but this will stay in storage. Lord willing, I don't want to get rid of it or sell it. This is a keeper, this machine. I wish they'd made all the BMW agitator washers like these. They should have. I don't know why they didn't. Make them with the heavier cabinets. Now, if this machine had the options that the 4816 had on it, being like this, that'd be great. Or even the Maytag commercial. Put a water level selector on this. A soil selector. I'm good to go. But overall, I think that this machine really does have the right balance. None of the cycles are long. The longest cycle is the heavy duty cycle. That's a 12-minute wash on there. The other ones are like 10 and 9, I think, minutes. Maybe an 8-minute. I don't know. I'd have to go back and look at my videos and see what they are. But I got all time stamps or anything. I didn't, you know, I don't go through all that. I just set the thing on and that's it. I don't edit. So. I think the rinses on all the cycles are like 2 minutes long. Yeah, that brown pair of pants is stubborn. They just don't want to go down. I had this thing open the other day. I was checking it out to see if the rods or anything were, because this thing was banging one night I was doing the laundry. I mean, it was wrapping this machine pretty good. It straightened out, but after the load, I wanted to check on it. You can hear that noise, like, if you listen. It sounds like one of the rods. But when I checked on everything, everything was in place. And these panels are thicker than the the regular BMWs you find in the stores. See, I actually do like that it does that, last few seconds of draining, because it just drained out more water. Whereas the 4616, and I guess the newer machines don't do that at the end. Maybe they got complaints about it, that's why, I don't know. But I think it was good that they kept it in the commercial machine. Anyway, so that's that. Guys, I hope you have a blessed day, evening, wherever you're at in the world. Jesus is Lord. He died for our sins. He was buried and he raised again. God raised him from the dead on the third day. 1 Corinthians 15. And if we believe this by faith with all our hearts, we shall be saved. All who call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ. Praise God. Have a wonderful one, everybody. Bye.